This week on Listed, we talk with our legal expert, Ronald Vandersteen of the Law Offices of Kylan Vandersteen, about land transfer tax. Carolyn Humby of First Ontario Credit Union discusses girl power in investing in real estate. And Ken Looker of Standard Payton Burlington gives us some great tips on updating your floors. All of this plus the hottest listings from Hamilton, Halton, Haldeman, and Niagara. You're watching Listed TV. Enjoy the charm of the Corktown neighborhood in this well-maintained Victorian-style home with tons of original character. Welcome to 141 Yonge Street in Hamilton. Highlights of this fantastic home include high ceilings, original plank floors that can be readily be exposed, spacious main floor with entry hall, large living and dining room, eat-in kitchen with updated cabinetry and main floor laundry. Off the kitchen is a walkout to the deck and a lovely fenced yard, your private oasis in the center of the city. Off the second level, an extra large master bedroom, plus two additional bedrooms and a full bath. The third level has a bonus attic loft space that would make a great family room or teen retreat. The basement has a roughed-in recreation room just waiting for your finishing touches. Updates include kitchen, bath, thermal windows, exterior doors, laminate over the plank flooring, furnace, AC, steel roof and eaves troughs. Close to St. Joseph's Hospital, schools, GO, farmers market, and much more. For more information or to arrange a viewing, contact Rhea Plass, broker with RE/MAX Garden City Realty at 905-333-3500. Pride of ownership resonates throughout this wonderful four-level side split in Dunnville. Welcome to 126 Snyder Avenue, featuring three bedrooms and two baths. Offered by the same caring owner for over 30 years, many recent upgrades include 2013 oak floors in the living room and family room, updated bathrooms, oak kitchen with built-in appliances, interlock patio, in-ground pool, mature landscape, and is located in a great North End neighborhood. This home is clean and move-in ready. For more information or to arrange a viewing, contact Isaac Phillips, sales representative at Royal LePage State Realty at 905-774-7631. This all-brick, custom-built two-story with three plus two bedrooms, three and a half baths, and two laundry rooms. Welcome to 58 William Johnson Street in Stony Creek. Gleaming hardwood and ceramic throughout the main and second floor. You're greeted by a two-story foyer with curved stair, finished with new Berber carpet and upgraded handrail, upgraded front windows, and full-length glass in the front door. Open concept kitchen and sunken family room. Cozy gas fireplace, built-in shelving, an updated patio door to a fenced yard and cement patio. Formal living and dining room with patterned ceilings, three spacious bedrooms including the master suite with walk-in closet and ensuite bathroom with separate Roman jet tub and shower. The finished basement has a huge recreation room and other finished rooms for bedrooms, home offices, or workout room. One has an ensuite privilege to an updated three-piece bath. The long list of updates also includes shingles, furnace, insulated garage door, main bath and powder room, granite in the kitchen and powder room. This home is truly a must-see. For more information, contact Michael Riccatone, broker of record with Select J. Michael Real Estate at 905-681-7236. Welcome to this spacious four-bedroom home in desirable Stony Creek, located at 194 McIntosh Drive. Once you drive up to this beautiful home full of charm and character, you will fall in love. There's a nice porch for you to enjoy and a grand foyer just waiting for your personal touches. All you have to do is move in and start living. Many upgrades include lavish ensuite and hot tub, a fully finished basement, and so much more. This great location is perfect for the growing family with kids. Great sized bedrooms and a nice master bedroom. The private full fence backyard is perfect for entertaining. If you would like a private showing, please contact Billy D. Johnson, sales representative at Century 21 Aberwyn Realty at 905-383-9595. Welcome home to 124 Kingsview Drive in Stony Creek. This is a builder's show home loaded with luxurious finishings. Four bedrooms and 2.5 baths makes this the perfect home for the growing family. This open concept plan features 9-foot main floor ceilings and a soaring two-story great room. Highlights include a main floor office, laundry and mudroom, master suite with walk-in closet, second closet, and bathroom with Roman tub and separate frameless glass shower. Quality construction by A. DeSantis Developments. Additional features include a triple garage on a huge 60 by 170 foot lot. For more information or to view this home, contact Michael Riccatone, broker of record with Select J. Michael Real Estate at 905-681-7236. This double brick, 6-bedroom home is located at 231 Catherine Street North in Hamilton. The home has been renovated to the studs. Insulation and vapor barrier, rewired and all new plumbing. Features include newer flooring, bamboo, hardwood and ceramic, beam ceiling, new roof, and the fascia and soffit have been replaced in 2013. A culinary delight in this new kitchen, it's all gourmet. Relax in the updated, gorgeous bathrooms. You are welcomed by the new front porch, or sit and enjoy the new back deck with private setting, which is perfect for entertaining. Situated in a great location and close to Bayfront Park, shopping, schools, transit, the hospital, and highway, pack your bags and get ready to move in. For more information, contact Ann McMillan, sales representative at Century 21 Aberwyn Realty at 905-525-9990. There are a myriad of additional costs that you must consider above and beyond the purchase price when buying a home. Ron Vandersteen of the Law Offices of Kyle and Vandersteen gives us some more details on one of them, land transfer tax.
In today's sequence, I want to talk about exemptions to land transfer tax. I did in a previous sequence talk about how land transfer tax is payable. If you have, in addition to your purchase price and your legal fees, you pay land transfer tax on the purchase of the property, similar to when you pay HST when you purchase any other product or service. The land transfer tax is not a linear calculation, and you can find our land transfer tax calculator on our website. There are some exemptions though. If you're separated from your spouse and you're buying your an interest from your spouse, you can check off the exemption to the land transfer tax on the land transfer tax affidavit, but you do need a separation agreement. The other exemption is when you're transferring from you to your married spouse, and in that case you can apply for the exemption. You can also transfer to a child, but there are complications that could arise, particularly if you have more than one child and you're transferring to the exclusion of your other children. Before I would make a transfer like that, I would definitely speak to a lawyer, and you can contact us at our office at therealrealestateguys.ca. And again, our offices are located in Oakville, but we are able to come out to people who are shut-ins or have mobility issues.
Welcome to condo living with this fantastic downtown Burlington gem, walking distance to shops, restaurants, and the lake. Welcome to 360 Pearl Street, Unit 203 in Burlington. Perfect for empty nesters or bachelor living, highlights include one bedroom and den with hardwood floors, two upgraded bathrooms, granite and stainless kitchen, plus numerous built-ins. Building amenities include a theater room, rooftop patio, party room, gym, sauna, and main floor bicycle room. Just spectacular. To arrange a viewing, contact Brenda McKinley, broker of record with Keller Williams Edge Realty at 905-335-8808. This bright, beautiful Brookside bungalow offers 2,053 square feet of main floor living space, plus an additional 2,000 square feet on the lower level, including a separate nanny or in-law suite. Welcome to 2606 Armor Crescent in Burlington. Highlights of this fantastic home include a generously sized eat-in kitchen with ample cupboard storage, spacious dining area, floor-to-ceiling windows with walkout to the patio and gardens. The great room is complete with vaulted ceilings, cozy gas fireplace, and natural lighting from the skylight. Separate dining room for formal occasions and plantation shutters throughout. A spacious master was designed for comfort and relaxation. Enjoy curling up by the fire or stepping out through French doors to the backyard oasis for a stroll in the magnificent gardens, or perhaps unwind in the hot tub. The double-sided fireplace may also be enjoyed from the soaker tub in the five-piece ensuite. Outside, the gardens are carefully planned with beauty and privacy in mind, featuring tumbled patio stones and many unique trees and shrubs, as well as a tranquil waterfall and koi pond. Featuring a separate entrance, the in-law suite is comfortable, spacious, and private. Full kitchen, dinette, spacious living room, one large bedroom with wall-to-wall closet, four-piece bathroom plus jacuzzi tub, as well as a personal full-size laundry facility. Just a spectacular home on a quiet, family-oriented street within walking distance to schools. For more information, contact Rick Pascal or Carla Parente, sales representatives with RE/MAX Garden City Realty at 905-336-7300. This newly built four-bedroom custom home offers 2,300 square feet of pure luxury. Welcome to 431 Sandmere Place in Oakville. Upon entry, you're welcomed by an open concept design offering 9-foot ceilings, scraped birch hardwood floors on the main and second level, and built-in speakers throughout. The discerning chef will love this custom kitchen with 10-foot granite island, pot filler over the stove, and stainless steel appliances, including a 6-burner gas stove. Additional highlights include floor-to-ceiling gas fireplace in the family room and basement, heated floors and soaker tub in the master bath, main floor den, and an amazing finished basement with media room, wine cellar, exercise room, and steam shower. French doors from the kitchen provide a walkout to a 24 by 10 foot deck with surround sound, offering you the perfect place to entertain in your private backyard. Situated in a rapidly transitioning neighborhood among many custom-built homes, close to the QEW, GO Train, and all other amenities. To arrange a viewing, contact Laurence Mongeau, sales representative with Keller Williams Edge Realty at 905-335-8808. Maybe the Spice Girls were referencing women in real estate when they referenced girl power so many years ago. It's a fact. Women are more financially independent and are buying more homes than men. We spoke with Carolyn Humby of First Ontario Credit Union to learn more.
Today's woman is much more confident and independent in making her own financial decisions. With women having their own source of income, they want more of a say in how it's managed. In fact, statistics show that more women today are buying a house on their own than are men. Building equity, having the freedom to create their own space, and with the current mortgage rates that make it affordable, it makes it very attractive to take on the responsibility of buying your own home. This independence isn't just in the area of home ownership either. Women often take on the role of the day-to-day budgeting, saving for the kids' education, saving for retirement, and with the many demands on the cash flow. Women are also now taking a much more active role in the investment selection.
This pristine home with a huge lot offers a backyard oasis with a heated 22 by 36 foot in-ground pool, 6-person hot tub, custom-built tiki bar, finished off with an aggregate concrete patio. Welcome to 61 Palmer Road in Grimsby. If the backyard wasn't enough, this 3-bedroom home, located walking distance to the lake and park, offers ceramic and hardwood floors, main floor laundry, family room with gas fireplace, pillars and hardwood, large eat-in kitchen, dining room and second living room on the main floor, and a finished basement with family room, games room, and rough-in bath. This is a perfect family home. Come and see it today. To arrange a viewing, contact Dave Vienne, sales representative with Royal LePage Niagara, at 905-945-1234. This showcase home is situated in a great location, minutes from the highway and all amenities. Welcome to 4414 Dennis Avenue in Beamsville, featuring 3 spacious bedrooms and 2.5 baths. Highlights of this great home include an open concept layout, large eat-in kitchen with breakfast bar and walk-in pantry, family room with hardwood and gorgeous gas fireplace, oversized patio doors leading to a fully fenced yard with pool, and a media loft great for family movie nights. Just a wonderful family home. Make it yours. To arrange a viewing, contact Dave Vienne, sales representative with Royal LePage Niagara, at 905-945-1234. Welcome to 4908 Allen Court in Beamsville. This well-maintained bungalow loft is within walking distance to town and schools. Highlights include 2 bedrooms on the main floor, master with ensuite privilege, 2 bedrooms on the second floor with full 4-piece bath. There's an open concept living room and dining room, eat-in kitchen with plenty of cupboards. In the basement, a large rec room with 2-piece bath and loads of storage. Outside, you'll enjoy a fully fenced and nicely landscaped yard with a private patio. This is one home you must see. For more information, contact Robert James, sales representative with Royal LePage Niagara Real Estate Center, at 905-945-1234. Stylish one-floor living. This bungalow offers a bonus loft, 3 bedrooms, and 3 full baths. The Lynn Fee team welcomes you to 6 Red Haven Drive. Part of the Maples of Grimsby, this custom-built brick home boasts 1,868 square feet with 2 main floor bedrooms and 2 full baths, plus a main floor laundry. An additional multi-purpose oversized loft becomes an additional bedroom with full ensuite, plus a walk-in closet. Highlights include upgraded flooring throughout, open concept layout, vaulted ceilings, Palladian window, has been professionally painted, and is sure to please the discerning buyer looking for the comfort of one-floor living while offering optional space above. The main floor master offers a 4-piece ensuite and walk-in closet, and you'll love the ample cupboard space in the bright eat-in kitchen with dinette and sliding doors to a private yard with 14 by 12 foot deck, concrete walkways, and custom-built shed with hydro. This home is located on a quiet street close to town, offering easy QEW access and just a short walk to the lake. For more information or to arrange a viewing, contact the Lynn Fee team of RE/MAX Garden City Realty at 905-945-0660. This immaculate Madame Elm model was built in 2009 and offers approximately 2,000 square feet of gracious living space. Welcome to 911 Etherington Way in Milton. Fresh, neutral decor makes this 2-story home move-in ready. You'll love the open concept main floor with hardwood and ceramics, and the granite and quartz kitchen is a baker's delight. Your family will love the bedroom level family room with vaulted ceiling and Palladian window, allowing for loads of natural light. The master bedroom features a luxurious ensuite and loads of closet space, and bedrooms 2 and 3 have ensuite privilege. Situated in a great neighborhood close to parks and all amenities. To arrange a viewing, contact Brenda McKinley, broker of record with Keller Williams Edge Realty at 905-335-8808. This absolutely exquisite, beautifully updated home is ideally situated just minutes to all amenities on a quiet cul-de-sac. Welcome to 54 Peachtree Lane in Grimsby, featuring four extra large bedrooms and four baths. Offering 2,687 square feet of living space and over 80,000 in upgrades, highlights include transom windows, smooth ceilings with crown moldings, new hardwood flooring and staircase, a spectacular foyer with lots of windows and ample natural light, a stylish kitchen, dining room with great pillars, luxurious master ensuite, and more. This home is truly a must-see. To arrange a viewing, contact the Lynn Fee team of RE/MAX Garden City Realty at 905-945-0660. Stylish, modern, and trendy from top to bottom, this fully finished two-bedroom, two-bath freehold townhome offers a surprising abundance of space, convenience, and beautiful escarpment views that are sure to impress. Welcome to 113 Willow Lane in Grimsby. Just 5 years new and located in a safe family community, just steps to schools, a beautiful neighborhood park, and walking distance to downtown, this home offers a spacious main floor layout with upgraded cabinetry in the eat-in kitchen, along with a convenient center island featuring 20-bottle wine storage, pot drawers, breakfast bar, plenty of counter space, and large, bright windows offering southern exposure and tranquil views of the Niagara Escarpment. The living and dining room's layout is ideal for entertaining and is highlighted by patio door access to the rear balcony, while this entire level offers the open concept feel you desire. At the bedroom level, you'll find two exceptionally sized bedrooms and a full five-piece bath. The above-grade lower level comes fully finished with patio doors to the fully fenced rear yard, convenient two-piece bath, and access to the garage, which also offers two additional storage rooms and plenty of space to park the car. Contrary to many townhomes on the market, parking will never be an issue thanks to the full-size single garage plus additional space for three more vehicles on the extra-long paved driveway. A real gem in a fantastic community, this home will not disappoint. For more information, contact Isaac Olchowecki, sales representative with RE/MAX Garden City Realty at 905-945-0660. Waterfront living without the price. Welcome home to 5210 Canberra Road, located in West Lincoln. This home has that cottage charm with all the big ticket items done. Just move in and enjoy. Unique rustic finishes including pine plank flooring, custom railings and stairway, and much more. The lofted master bedroom overlooks the open concept living and dining room, which offers a wall of windows with amazing views and a gas fireplace. Spa-like bath with corner jetted tub, concrete patio with gazebo, and storage below for the toys. Garden doors lead from the kitchen to a side deck with lovely yard and potting shed. Potential for in-law suite with lower level offering a kitchen, four-piece bath, bedroom, and living area with separate entrance. For more information or to arrange a viewing, contact Andrew or Deborah Furry, sales representatives with RE/MAX Escarpment Realty at 905-545-1188. Welcome to this breathtaking home located at 2053 North Service Road in Jordan. This home is approximately 1.5 acres and 390 feet of waterfront. Imagine the possibilities. Living room with a beautiful bay window, large enough for entertaining. This gorgeous kitchen offers a spacious dining room area and sliding doors to a deck with amazing views of the lake. Family room with gas stove and walk out to a ground level patio. The ground level single car garage and lower level garage accessible from the rear yard, great for the hobbyist. Don't miss the opportunity to live on the lake. For more information, contact Deborah or Andrew Furry, sales representatives at RE/MAX Escarpment Realty at 905-545-1188. One of the great ways to add value when selling is to update your floors. Some might choose laying down new hardwood or laminate, but there are some more cost-effective ways. Ken Looker of Standard Paint in Burlington shares more.
Today, I'd like to talk to you about painting problematic floors. Replacing old floors can be quite expensive, labor-intensive, and require the use of special tools. What some people don't consider is that they actually can paint over top of those floors and create a decorative finish. What I would recommend doing is using Para Super Grip. It's an epoxy fortified latex paint that provides a one-step process to beautify your floors. When deciding to paint your floors, be it in a bathroom, a kitchen, a rec room, or a laundry room, what you have to do first is clean the floor with a high-quality multi-purpose cleaner and thoroughly rinse the floor. Once that step is done, what I'd recommend doing is priming with Para 155 Hybrid Water-Based Stain Blocking Primer. While floor paints are self-priming, when you put a specific primer on, it'll increase your adhesion and your ability to cover the floor. Stain blocking primers also will hide those hideous stains you get on your floor, be them from mustard, ketchup, barbecue, or coffee stains. When you decide to paint your floor, you do have the option of going with a solid color, which is a quick and economic option for you, or with a little bit of creativity and a little bit of imagination, you can go for a decorative floor finish. Most commonly what we see done is three different looks. The first one is a checkerboard look, where you combine three colors, one to create a grout line, and two to do alternating colors to give you a very common look that everyone recognizes. Your second choice is the decorative tile finish, where you'll create a grout line, and then you'll use multiple colors over top of a base coat to create the look of a vinyl tile. The last choice, and my personal favorite, is the flagstone look. What you'll do is you'll combine colors and use a bagging on technique to create the look of a flagstone walkway inside your own home. At a price of approximately 10 cents a square foot or 35 cents a square foot for a decorative finish, you can get a look that is much cheaper, up to one-third the price of vinyl. In addition, if you make a mistake when painting your floor, you have the option of painting over it and starting over again. You can't have that option with laminate or vinyl flooring. The next time you look at that ugly vinyl floor and decide you need to change it before you sell your home, take a second and stop to consider Para paints to paint over that problematic floor.
When a buyer or seller hires me, they get me. They call me, I answer the phone. They email, I answer your emails. I'm there for you. I'm ready to think outside the box. Not every transaction, not every house is exactly the same, and sometimes it takes a little bit of looking at something a little bit differently. I provide that service. I pull in the professionals, whatever we need to do to get your house sold, and also looking for a house, being able to think a little bit outside the box. I have a great support network behind me so that I can provide you the professional service when you need it to get the job done. I got into real estate because it's just a perfect fit for me. I've always loved the real estate market. I've always followed properties that were on the market. I've always gone to open houses. I'm an entrepreneur. I like working for myself. I like working and setting my own hours. I enjoy meeting people and being able to show them a house and the success of being able to sell them a house or sell their house. I love real estate. It's a perfect fit for me.
If you'd like more information on for sale properties available in your area, pick up a copy of the Resale Home and Condo Guide, available everywhere or online at homesaroundme.ca. If you'd like to check out some archive features or connect with our industry experts, visit us online, facebook.com/listedTV. And lastly, if you'd like to see your home on Listed TV, speak with your real estate sales professional. Thanks for watching. We'll see you again next week for more great homes right here on Listed.